New today, Governor Newsom says he has just tested positive for COVID-19. The governor tweeted out just before this newscast he is experiencing mild symptoms and that he's grateful to be vaccinated and for treatments like Paxlovid. He says he's isolating while working remotely.